point of impact. So we just want to concentrate the point of impact. So in the push shot, the weight comes from high to low. The last one is there, high to low. Quick backspin. And then in the net, to low plane, that comes from high to low, and all you have to do is try and get you to a position to transfer your weight into the stroke. So same with the pull shot, you transfer your weight back and then you free your hand. Same with the cut shot, weight into the stroke and then you hit through the line of the ball. That comes from high to low, and then you try and pick the gap back or square through the offside. So that's what we're working on. And then, so that's